volunteers searched for the bodies of children murdered and then buried by Hindley and her lover Ian Brady.
His eyes, he has evil eyes.
The victims would beg to be freed. Brady's crimes are a window into his mind.
I wouldn't call him a man. I wouldn't. No. A monster.